Okay, once again, this video is for my children. I'm on the far right here in this picture, and I am still a Swedish citizen in this picture, and later became an American citizen through my father. I just want to discuss briefly why I'm reapplying for my Swedish citizenship. I've become embarrassed to be an American. We are the laughing stock of the world with Trump in office. And I look at our form of capitalism and greed, power hungry. We're not educating the masses. We're not taking care of the masses. We're not giving them health care, even basic health care, on and on and on. We're not taking care of our people. We're not working together. And our form of capitalism has needs a new paradigm, as I've discussed so many times. So, along with millions of other Americans, I'm embarrassed to call myself an American now, an American now. So, I'm going to take my old Swedish passport and reapply for Swedish citizenship just as a backup. If nothing else, I can say to other people, I'm Swedish, not American, because right now I am totally embarrassed to be an American and what we represent to the civilized world. My mother came to this country, and even way back years ago, she was dumbfounded by how uneducated and emotionally stunted and materialistic Americans were. And she actually became quite depressed over that. And it's just gotten worse. And America needs to find itself again. And I was so proud when Obama was in office and of being an American, and I saw hope. And now I look at this mentally ill man in power and destroying our democracy. And it's a travesty. So, until we educate our masses, and we have a bunch of white uneducated hicks who voted this guy into office primarily, and without education for the masses, you won't have a culture that has emotional maturity, and that's where we are. So, just some more information for my children, and how I feel, and maybe it'll help them understand the world. Goodbye.